This is an Impact Network News Brief.
Prayers are pouring in for Bishop Carlton Pearson. After one of the most notable careers in ministry, Bishop Pearson stated that although he was diagnosed with prostate cancer over 20 years ago, he was recently brought to death's door. Thousands are praying for God to work a miracle on his behalf. And that's your Impact News Brief. I'm Teresa Jackson.